name's Milo with Off-Leash K9 in Indian Tennessee. Today I have a new board and train with me named Theo. Theo is approximately a year and a half old. He was just rescued by his owners maybe 3-4 days ago, and they brought him straight to us to go ahead and get the training knocked out. Theo, because he was a rescue pup, we don't know too much of his background other than the gentleman who turned him in said he was just too much for him to handle, and he had actually bit his arm in play, not in aggression. But I think it's a lot of those puppy tendencies. He gets really excited, loves to jump, loves to do the play biting, all that stuff. A lot of the puppy attitudes. Since the owners don't know him that well, we're gonna go ahead and see these manners and his obedience while he's here. Theo, come. Come. Hi. Theo, come. Sit. Theo, sit. Sit. Down. Oh, you know, sit. Good. Down. Down. Heel. 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 Come. Hey, sit. All right, so as you can see, almost zero obedience. He does no sit after I say it to him several times. Pulls a lot on the leash. He was just recently started barking with his owners, they said. When he got to my house, he was barking at every animal he saw, new people, all that stuff. Again, very playful, happy pup. Great personality. We just got to work on his manners and his obedience. So check him out after 2 weeks of training.